What is up, my YouTube family? Welcome back to a Thai Man video. Your host, me, Thai Man. And you're probably wondering, where all the self-improvement videos go? Where did the 30-day challenge go? Where did the eating clean go? Well, okay, I will admit, I ate clean for the most part while I haven't been filming. But, let me just fix up that. But, what happened to the 30-day challenge is the main question. The challenge that me, Thai Man, challenged you, my viewers, to, I failed to do. And the reason I did fail to do that is because I quit filming my progress. I quit filming me jogging around a small park. I quit me power walking miles at a time. I quit filming for over a month, and you're probably thinking, well, you should be ashamed of yourself. I am. Any person in my audience that is thinking to themselves right now, you should be ashamed of yourself for failing to do that you asked your subscribers and viewers to. If you think I should be ashamed of yourself, you are a Giga Chad. You are up on the podium with Hamza. Yeah, that's exactly how I'm gonna put it. I failed to do what I asked you to do. Me, the person that started this whole deal, failed. But you know what? That's okay. Because a real Giga Chad would take this as a learning moment. And no, it's not like I went on like, oh, I went on a weed binge or whatever. No, weed is for pussies. That's all I'm going to say. Weed is for pussies. If you have to smoke weed, okay, I'm going to clear this up. If you have a mental condition, like if you have severe depression or anxiety that you can't handle antidepressants or blood pressure pills like Xanax, and you have to resort to THC, that's fine. As long as it's a medically approved card like we have here in the state of Florida. But if you have to go, if you constantly are hooking up with your plug, hooking up the plug, hey, where my 40 at? Hey, I need my 10 grams. You're a pussy. I don't care if you have a six pack. I don't care if you have 24-inch arms. If you're constantly smoking weed for no reason, like not even at a party or at a bar with your friends, just sitting there by yourself hitting the bong, you're a pussy. That is actually how I'm going to put it. And the reason I'm making this video now is because I am considered a Jeffrey. Yeah, and there's the Donis, there's the Jeffrey, and I am a Jeffrey who wants to be an Adonis. Look those terms up, by the way. Look those terms up if you don't know. And you could tell, because, like, look at this, you know? Hate to say it, I am. And everyone knows I am. Y'all seen some of my other mukbangs. But that's okay, because I have a new series for you. I am doing the Jeffrey to Adonis series. And I want you guys to join with me. Yes. And I am going to upload weekly for this. Not daily, because I can't do that. Weekly.